Meet Rex Harrison, widely known as Sexy Rexy, famous for his bicycle stunt shows, which he started in the 50s and performed all over the Caribbean.
People sent from me in St. Croix, St. Thomas, I go out watching Ghana, Anagada, Guyana, Curacao, Aruba, Martinique, Cayenne, Guadeloupe, St. Laura, all them different places, St. Vincent, Monstrat, doing show for people in cinemas, schools, hotels, dance halls. But here, I know almost every dance hall in St. Lucia.
The old timer says a Catholic priest was impressed with his performances and helped him.
Father Gashi was a priest in Sofia, and he gave me permission to do a show in the YMCA hall and in the school for the children. And there I got to know him, and he gave me a letter to go to all the schools in St. Lucia to perform for the children. And then that's how I start to go around and do my show. But I have never seen anybody doing what I'm doing in all my traveling.
Today, Rex is 94 years old and says he stopped performing in 1993 and was a little disappointed at his assistant.
I gave him the bicycle and a lot of pictures, thinking he would do what I'm doing. I used to teach him, and he never do anything. He just had the bicycle and he's home there, and everybody like was learning or teaching to perform. This is magic, and I never know nothing about magic, so there was no interest in it. Yeah, it was too long to get up to get by, so I just had that by myself, then I alone doing that. Then there was a fella in Bexon. He was to do a little practice and thing. He dead, I think he dead now. I forget his name from Bexo. And nobody never learned it because this is magic.
Sexy Rexy says he's been married once, and to date he is not sure of the number of children he's had throughout his travels.
I have many. I have three in Trinidad. I have one here. I have two in Martinique. And what I have else that nobody give me, so I don't know.
Have you ever been married?
I'm married in Guyana with a Chinese girl, 1954. But life couldn't go on, so I just done with that. So I'm by myself.
54-year-old now resides in La Clary and says there's no better place he feels he could spend the rest of his days.
There is no sweeter place than La Clary.
Enjoying life.
Oh, yes.
How do you enjoy life now?
Fine, first class.
What do you do?
Well, just there on my own. I don't ask nobody for nothing. I take care of myself.
Rex Harrison, a man who's done and seen it all in the entertainment world, now sits back and watches every day go by slowly. For Everyday People, I am Alex Bousquet.